I didn't want to work a 9-to-5 job. So instead I started a business and now work 24/7.